Welcome back everyone to the Most Amazing Top 10. My name is Danny Burke, and today we're going to be talking about the top 10 scary science facts you weren't taught in school. There's a reason these facts aren't really taught in school. They're the same reason that our very good video editor is probably going to have quite a hard time finding pictures for this video. They're pretty gruesome, kind of shocking, and all around scary facts that science has uncovered. Now, you seem like an intelligent person who clicks on cool science videos, so I'm sure you'll be interested to learn all about our sponsor today, which is Brilliant. No, literally, that's their name. Brilliant is an amazing puzzle-solving app that will train your brain to make sure you always stay sharp and smart. The app provides you with fantastic math, physics, and science problems that are not only unique, they're also incredibly fun and engaging in a way you guys have probably never seen puzzles before. For example, the logic program helps train your brain in critical thinking, a trait that is invaluable in education and life in general. There are more traditional courses that touch on topics you may already know from schools, such as mechanics or computer science, as well as emerging fields of study such as machine learning. My personal favorite is everyday physics because it shows you that learning isn't really separate from our everyday lives. It's all around us. Very clever stuff. I love it. Go and check it out using our custom link in the description box below. Starting off at number 10 now, we have a biology fact I'm just going to call bears. Did you guys know that bears are one of the only predatory animals we know of that don't kill you if they catch you? They often just start eating. Scientists aren't even 100% sure why this happens. It doesn't seem to make sense. Other animals that are predators, even humans at the top of the food chain, will always kill their prey before eating. Not bears though. There have even been horrific stories over the years of people calling their loved ones to tell them they're being eaten alive by a bear and there's nothing they can do about it. Next up on number 9 now we have the war on microbes. Modern medicine has done wonders in the fight against microbial diseases such as polio, mumps and smallpox, having saved countless lives. However, viruses are crafty little things and they use mutations to fight back against us. Scientists develop a vaccine, it kills most of them, but the few that remain become resistant to that vaccine. The influenza virus is now almost always resistant to the previous year's vaccine. New diseases have begun to jump from animals to humans as well. Swine flu from pigs, bird flu from birds, and Ebola from apes. Some hospitals are now becoming filled with these super viruses that have become extremely resistant due to all the vaccines and antibiotics that they've been exposed to. Moving on to number 8 now, we have Capgras syndrome. There are many medical conditions that they don't teach you in school, so here's a random scary one for you. Capgras syndrome occurs after brain damage severs the connection between the visual and emotional parts of your brain. Everything else can be absolutely fine with you, but this severing means that you lose the emotional connection to anything that you see in front of you. You can see your own mother, your best friend, or your partner, and you will know who they are, but you'll feel nothing. No emotional connection at all. People with Capgras syndrome often feel like everyone in their life is an imposter. They look like the person that they used to love, but it just can't be them. At number 7 now, we have prions. Prions are infectious agents made of protein material. They form when proteins in your brain misfold. They cause prion diseases, which can't be treated, and every single one is lethal and will eventually lead to death. What's even more scary is that we don't know why they form at all. They seem to just happen to random people at any given time. So not only are they not treatable, they aren't even preventable. It's kind of scary that you can try and live a healthy life and something like this can just strike a person down at any given moment. Next up at number 6 now, we have weak memories. Memories are incredibly inaccurate and easy to manipulate. We misinterpret information to support preconceptions and sometimes invent entire new memories where there were none before. It gets so bad with humans that the police have special interview techniques to try to piece together what actually happened in events because human memory is shockingly bad. Many people are proven wrong on details that they swear they remember in their lives. Kind of a scary thought, really. What do you really, really remember? All right, here's a weird one now at number 5. Anything that tastes good is bad for you. Human taste buds evolved during a time when things like fats, salt, sugar, and carbohydrates were quite hard to come by. That is why we crave them. The problem is, we now live in an age where most of you guys watching can probably get all of those things very easily. That's part of the reason why some countries struggle with obesity now. Basically, the human body didn't evolve to expect things like hamburgers, fries, fudge cake, and Coca-Cola. That means we now live in a world where everything that tastes good is very easy to come by, and then it ends up being bad for us. Basically, humans have created a world where pleasure is now pain. Moving on to number 4 now, we have the speed of light. Our universe is expanding faster than the speed of light. What this essentially means is that there are some galaxies and stars on the other side of the universe, very far away, that will end up moving faster away from us than the light can actually leave them. The light from these galaxies will become redshifted until they become radio waves and then just nothing at all. At that point, no telescope can help us see them. If humans are still around by then, scientists may just have to make do with studying the nearby galaxies in our local group. Hopefully we'll have discovered faster than light travel by then. Next up, number three now, we have we're living in a simulation. Here's a theory you may not have heard at school. Well, I say it's a theory, it's more of a thought experiment. Follow me though. There are three scenarios for humans in the future. A, we go extinct before we develop advanced technology. B, we live long enough to develop advanced technology but can't create a true simulation of our entire universe. Or C, we actually do simulate our entire universe. If option C is true, then that simulated universe could develop life just like us. If that happens, then who's to say that hasn't already happened and we are that simulated life? It sounds crazy, but think of it in terms of odds. If this is true, then what's more likely? We're part of the first and only true universe and we just haven't got there yet, or we're one of perhaps countless simulated universes made by the real life forms in the real universe. I'm gonna move on now before my head starts to hurt too much. Next up, number two now, we have extinction. You've probably been taught about extinction at school. The most famous one is the Cretaceous Tertiary event. That's the one that killed off the dinosaurs. But did you guys know we're actually living through an extinction event right now? Scientists have said that human activity is responsible for the start of Earth's sixth mass extinction event, known as the Holocene extinction. Ever since humans left Africa, their arrival on new continents has heralded massive losses in species diversity, especially in what's known as megafauna, as large animals such as the mammoth. The rate of extinction has only increased in modern times. It's actually thought that up to 200 species of plants, insects, birds, and mammals become extinct every single day. That's almost 1,000 times the normal background rate that scientists would expect to see. I'm going to finish off with a bit of a weird biology one again. At number one, the Rat King. This is just insane. A Rat King is a real phenomenon where a large group of rats become fused together by their tail. The tails get entangled due to things like ice, dirt, hair, blood, or even feces. Rat kings have been discovered throughout history. The record is 32. Now don't worry too much, it is a very rare occurrence, so rare in fact that biologists thought that the accounts must have been false or fake. However, real life examples have been found and studied in modern times, and science can confirm that this horrific, scary thing that sounds like it's straight out of a horror movie is in fact a real part of the natural world. Alright then, how do you guys feel right here? Grossed out? Little bit freaked out? Weirded it out? Then I think I've done my job today. Please do share any scary science facts that you have in the comment section below. Also, big thanks again to Brilliant, the sponsor for this video. My name is Danny Burke. Thanks as always for watching, guys, and I'll see you all in the next video.